talk a little bit about getting a W?
I mean, it was a good win, but it was just another team. It was Arkansas, SEC opponent. I was looking for it. SMU now.
We can talk about SMU. This is a cross-town rivalry. Does that add a little bit different dimension to it?
I mean, the tradition is going to be a hard-fought-out battle. I mean, it's going to be a war on the field. But it's just another game, another opponent. We're going to approach this game just like we approached Jackson State and Arkansas.
So how do you get past that bragging right thing? I mean, you can say it's just another game. And then get granted, it's the next game, but you kind of got to get through that.
Like I was saying, just the tradition of the Iron Skillet is just, it's a big win for us, but we're hoping for a W in that game. And just look for it.
What do you know about the Iron Skillet?
I've been here 3 years now. It's my fourth year, my senior year. It's an honor to have that skillet here.
Have you seen the skillet since last year, since you guys won it?
Have I seen it? Yeah. You know, they have a trophy case, and the skillet is in there, and you just walk by the room. Know that you have that here, it's an honor.
So you didn't take the skillet for a day to?
No, I didn't take the skillet. I didn't cook it or anything.
No? What would you do with the skillet for a day?
Probably just look at it, just hold it all day.
Well, just talk about SMU and what they bring to the table.
They're coming off two good victories. They have pretty good offense, new players, and just looking for a great battle.
What are your thoughts on wide receiver Courtland Sutton? He had 4 touchdowns last week, over 160 yards. How, as a defense, do you approach covering a talent like that?
I mean, Courtland Sutton, he's a great receiver, but I feel like we play great players every week, and we have great cornerbacks and great safeties around us that can cover him. So we're just going to approach this game, like I said, like we approached Jackson State and Arkansas.
They play a totally different style that Arkansas played. Does that mess with you at all?
No, it doesn't. I just trust him in Coach Gary Patterson's tactics and his ways and just going out there and playing the best of your ability.
Do you like defending that style of play, like the physical game against Arkansas versus this finesse passing game you're going to see this weekend?
I mean, you got to be physical every week as well as playing a pass, and that's what we plan on doing.
Y'all were great on third downs last week. Do you change your mentality going into a third down situation?
No, like I said, every week you got to come prepared, and it's, football is a physical game anyway. You just have to bow down and just get it.